I recently posted a video about a mom giving birth and I wasn't expecting to get this many comments, so let's answer it. It's normal for babies to be born looking bluish or pinkish, and it's usually caused by minor blood oxygen deprivation in the last moment of birth. This is something that would usually go away after baby has been breathing for a few minutes on their own, so don't be alarmed.